Taking a look at what's on the radar this Wednesday, new numbers are in showing last week's fall fury was pretty furious.
From the cold, snowy mountains to the tropics of the Caribbean Sea, our Weather Channel eyewitnesses are capturing now tropical depression Tomas as it tears through the Caribbean. All right, today may be Wednesday, but we're always looking ahead to the weekend, right? It's the first weekend of November. Here's Maria with the Weekly Planner.
Can you believe it? It's hump day already. So we've got our eyes set on the weekend. We'll start off with Thursday, though, where it's still very dry, very warm out west. Kind of the opposite though across the east. We've got that storm system that's going to keep things pretty damp and raw with showers and thunderstorms from Atlanta to Charlotte to DC, Philadelphia, New York, and Boston. And yeah, you got a little bit of snow mixed in through Michigan and through the Adirondacks too. So that just kind of tells you what the temperatures are doing. They are coming down, and we're talking only highs into the 40s where you're seeing that blue. We've got the 50s coming down to Atlanta, while places like southern Texas going to be in the 60s and 70s. Still quite hot though in Southern California, and also Phoenix going to see temperatures up into the 90s. By the time on Monday, we've got dry conditions for most of the east, some showers and snow showers across the west. Kelly?
Hard hit Haiti once again in the crosshairs straight ahead.
Now is the time to get your home ready for winter, believe it or not. For some money-saving tips, Julie Martin takes us to one Georgia neighborhood where a nationwide home weatherization program is at work.
All right, haven't turned the heat on yet in my house.
I have. I'm a baby.
The electric blankets, on the other hand, they've been cranked up.
Nice, nice.
Now, salt spread out all over the roads. You know, this is the time of the year. The car washes will come in handier and handier as you live in some of these northern cities where some of that snow will begin to fall, especially as we go deeper and deeper into the month of November. For now, it's just a chilly well as Syracuse across the south. The windshield wipers coming in necessary if you're doing any traveling along Interstate 20 between Atlanta and Birmingham. Temperatures very cool with that wedge, that east wind from the Carolinas into Atlanta, highs only in the 50s, and then back south to the west of there, Jackson getting into the mid 60s. I-95 will also be prone to the wet weather as well. Maria?
Target Haiti, straight ahead in your tropical update. We're